What's up? Another game of Cornhole from ForeVR Games, makers of ForeVR Bowling and ForeVR Darts, one of the awesome VR companies out there right now who make competitive games that are that anyone of all ages can enjoy. Especially those who love the competition. Okay, we're going to get the Maestro. 21 points. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm doing terrible right now. Should be wearing a t-shirt or something, not my dress shirt. Good on both sides, really. Time.
Cornhole!
Trying to get them both to fall in. Didn't work. Darn.
Great.
I need to get that other one to fall. There. No?
Airmail!
Cornhole! Okay, let's take on the professional now. This is actually a very fun game. Actually, even the ForeVR games are great, but this one I really am getting into. Not as nerve-wracking as the other two. Kind of play at your own pace in this one. Okay. Versus Special Delivery Pro. Oh, man. Okay.
Cornhole.
To get both of them in. Shoot. Five points. More than that. Oh. There. Oh no.
Nice!
Trying to push them both in.
Trying to hit the other one in there.
I should just played it safe.
Cornhole.
mail.
I can't let him get ahead. What the hell am I doing? Oh my gosh! He's coming back. What the hell was that? He just has to make it in once. Oh!
Wow!
He hit mine in. Got lucky there.
Holy moly, triple cornhole!
nothing but net.
Oh. Oh man. He makes it in zero. Okay, I got my three. Who's left again? Oh, you have to beat the legendary Miss Maizel. Should I try it? Difficulty legendary. Let's wait on that. Let's do a quick match. It's called the Woody. Come on. Let's see how Miss Maizel is.
Thank you.
got airmail.
Holy crap.
Airmail.
Go, thank you.
The wish.
Oh my gosh. Hit mine in.
Oh, totally triple corn. Oh.
Good one. Got 1 point.
Bomb.
triple cornhole. You got airmail.
But net.
Shoot. About 4 points off that. Smart.
Great.
Focus here.
You got airmail.
Three points. It's coming back.
Thank you.
airmail. Triple corn hole.
Okay. How many pros are the left? Well, looks like I beat the opponents. Let's check out my got a lot of trophies here, so I just need about 3 or 4 more. But next will be online gaming, but yeah. Really dig it. I think if anything, I'd like to see more opponents. But I wonder if there's anyone ready for a quick match real quick. Let's see. If not, then I'll stop. Looks like they're making a new game, Forever 90s Arcade. Yes.